Welcome back guys. Today we'll be discussing on infinite series about the tests. So which tests are required to check which type of series. So I'm going to write this. So let me first define it. Let summation un be the series. And now, so first case that if we get like un is equals to like something to the power n, whole to the power n, then we apply Cauchy's root test. Or even if we get like un is equals to something to the power n square, then also we apply Cauchy's test. Then also we apply Cauchy's root test. Number two, suppose something like this: if un is such that the highest power of n in the numerator can be calculated easily as well as the highest power in the denominator, highest power in the denominator, if both the powers in numerator and denominator can easily be calculated, then we use limit test. So now, apart from these two tests, we apply D'Alembert's ratio test.